I'm gonna talk right now about a relationship gone bad. In particular, mine. And how the greatest gift of all, love, meant little to nothing to a young lady who I loved and still love so dearly. I write this letter in hopes of her return. I thought I knew you better, but the real you didn't come out till it was time.
I didn't know.
Why did I write this tear-stained letter? Because every time I try talking, I stumble over the line.
Dreams, hey, baby,
everyone has got them,
oh, darling.
But what you do to make those dreams become reality? You'll never satisfy your greed.
No.
Exactly what I want. All the finest things in life. Rings, bins, a house on the hill. I mean the whole hookup. Yeah, I've got somebody who can give me all the things you can't give. Did it ever occur to you that I just might be happy? I mean, why is that so hard for you to understand? Now you listen.